Hello everyone. Today we are going to see a speech on the harmful effects of plastic on the environment. Respected principal, teachers, and my dear friends, good morning. We are all aware that there is a ban on many types of plastic in our state Maharashtra. Today I, Mahima Patil, will put forward a few points on the harmful effects of plastic. Plastic is extremely bad for the environment. It is probably one of man's worst invention. Most plastic is non-biodegradable. This means that plastic waste cannot be turned into any other substance that is eco-friendly. It remains in the environment for years and years. Plastic carry bags reach the drainage system and this causes choking of the drains and the gutters. If too much plastic ends up in the lake or pond, it creates a layer that prevents oxygen from reaching the layer below, thus choking the animal and plant life. If animals eat plastic bags thrown in the garbage heaps, it knots up the intestines and they die painful death. Plastic is also toxic and can lead to cancer. Hence, keeping in mind these harmful effects of plastic, I conclude by requesting all of you here to resist the use of plastic as much as you can and use more eco-friendly alternatives. I request you to go green. Thank you. That's it for today, students. I hope you enjoyed this video. You can subscribe my channel to learn more speech from Suman's Academy.